Dude, when I moved to the United States in seventh grade, I had to struggle. I did not know how to read or write English, and these were different times, because at the time, they didn't even have drag queens to read to us. I had to learn myself. I started school. Now these kids just get pampered. These kids.